Hey guys, I'm here to explain to you what my project was. We're going to be shooting off some V-2 rockets today. Those were developed in Germany at the end of World War II. They were fired at London, and many of them actually hit, but more slaves were killed making the rockets than actual people in London were killed. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to be firing off our lovely Diet Coke V-2 missiles, and we're going to have a lot of fun doing this. All right.
Someone want to come over here and see exactly how this is done?
Oh man, they're doing it that way? Dirty. You better hurry up. This is going to be big. I never used that many.
Ready? Alright, so this is Edward Whalen, one of my good friends, and he will be shooting off our first V-2 rocket.
Right then.
Epic fail. Epic fail.
It did. Hold on.
There was a lot of problems with them.
Just like real life, a few bottles. Hey, look, the blades are still on there.
Looks like we're gonna try for another. And there goes one of the fins.
Really well built, Pete.
German engineering right there. Oh, and we have liftoff! Yeah!
Okay, you're good. Man, you know,
woo!
Mine got almost as far as that, and it was halfway in. Is this a test run, or?
Yeah.
A test run.
Okay.
I'm videotaping it anyways, but...
I was about
but...
to say, you probably should.
Zoom in.
Ah! Wah! You turned it.
Heard it. Ah, crap. Retake.
Alright, take it away, Ed.
Alright, let's see if I can get to do it.
It blew up on ground!
Ah, epic failure.
Heard it. Ah, crap. Retake. Heard it. Ah, crap. Retake. Ready? Ah!
That's right.